مولاي صل وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم.
Once during the pilgrimage of Hajj in extremely hot weather, Hajjaj bin Yousuf stopped at a place between Makkah Mukarramah and Madina Munawwara. At the time of breakfast, he ordered his servant to bring a guest. The servant came out of the tent and saw a Bedouin sleeping near a mountain. Wakening him up by kicking him, the servant said, "Come, Hajjaj bin Yousuf is calling you." When the Bedouin came, Hajjaj bin Yousuf said, "Eat meal with me." The Bedouin replied, "I have already accepted the invitation of the one who is more gracious than you." Hajjaj bin Yousuf asked, "Who is he?" The Bedouin replied, "Allah Azza wa Jal. He Azza wa Jal invited me to keep a sawm, and hence I have observed sawm today." Hajjaj asked, "You have observed sawm in such scorching heat?" The Bedouin replied, "Yes, in order to save myself from the blazing heat of the judgment day." Hajjaj said, "All right, but do not keep sawm tomorrow, and eat meal with me." The Bedouin immediately replied, "Can you guarantee me that I will remain alive till tomorrow?" Hajjaj replied, "I'm afraid I can't." The pious Bedouin said, "I wonder that you are seeking the world despite being powerless regarding your afterlife." Hajjaj said, "This food is very wonderful." The Bedouin replied, "Neither you nor the cook has made it wonderful. Instead, the quality of it being good for health has made it wonderful. In other words, a patient does not enjoy the taste of food, but a healthy person enjoys it a lot. And it is the Lord of the universe who grants health and protection. Therefore, one should observe Siyam, accepting the invitation given by the powerful Lord." Sallu ala al-Habib, sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Madina, Madina.